Hello friends, the teacher here. I am really a fan of Windows because it lets you customize the look and feel of almost everything you see on your screen, either through Windows inbuilt functions or registry hacks or even using third-party applications. So today's topic is about customizing the taskbar and displaying your name on it. Let's go and see how to do this. There are two methods to display your name or any of your favorite quotes on the taskbar. The first method is, right-click on the Start menu and then click Control Panel from the Power menu. Click Region if you are viewing Control Panel in Icon View. From Region window, click Additional Settings button and then click Time tab from Customize Format window. The trick is to type your name in the place of AM or PM symbol, or you can use two different names, one for the morning and one for afternoon and evening. Remember, the character limit is 12 only. That's it. Apply the changes and see the results instantly in the taskbar. The second method is create a new folder on your desktop and type a name or quote you wish. Now right-click on an empty area of the taskbar and then point to Toolbars and then click New Toolbar. Browse for the newly created folder on your desktop and then click Select Folder. And there you go. Remember, the character limit here is 40 characters only. You can unlock the taskbar and can adjust the name accordingly. Show this to your friends and they will surely ask you how. I hope you will like this video, and if you do, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Move to our channel page to watch some more of the teacher's lessons, or you can subscribe to our channel to keep in touch. Thanks for watching and take care.